So it looks like some scalper destroyed the card on this on purpose. Could be wrong. Could have just gotten mismanaged, mishandled, but it looks pretty rough. Anyway. I cannot seem to get the hood open. I don't want to be too rough with it, and it's kind of a little bit frustrating that this keeps happening with Auto Worlds. I don't know. The Alabama plate is a nice touch. 1977. What a beast of a car.